It's pretty important for the campus and for the students because it gives students a place to go when they don't necessarily want to go to the counselors.
Doing micro skills every week has been really helpful, and I've also met a great group of people, and it's been like, it's really helped me find my place in university. Like, I don't know, like in previous years, I didn't really have like a concrete group of friends, so it's nice to like be able to see faces that are familiar around the school, and to be able to actually be on committees to help other people gain that too.
Casual place to go for students and not have to have big problems. It could be either schoolwork at the Learning Commons or just small personal issues that they can just unload themselves. It's also really good for the people who volunteer as peer helpers because it gives us a lot of skills, and a lot of us come in here because we also want to help and we also want to improve ourselves and grow and learn, and it's a lot of good experience, so I think it's an excellent program to have.
Probably the number one value is that, first of all, they're the same age as most of our students. We have older community volunteers, and we have other Uvic volunteers. But one thing I like when the peer helpers are here is that sometimes students have problems. They're young people. They don't want to talk about it with an older person or somebody they might not know that well. But if they get to know some of the peer helpers, they can maybe talk about some of the difficulties they're having as young people in Canada.
The peer helping program has been essential to helping me have a great year at Uvic. The year before, I didn't really have as many friends, I wasn't nearly as involved, whereas this year, it seems like a community has opened up right at my feet, and opportunity after opportunity of meeting and working closely with so many different people has been a really cool experience. I feel like finally I can give back and be a real part of something. At the same time, I've gained so much personal knowledge through the workshops and micro skills, and even just meeting like-minded people. It's a great experience. There's a lot of potential for this program to grow, and I can see it. We touch so many different aspects on campus, and even just having a little bit more funding, the possibilities are endless. We can do so much with so little, because these people are incredible and they're willing to give so much of themselves. So I think it's really deserved. Yeah.
Peer helping is skill building.
Peer helping means 50 new friends.
Peer helping means connections on campus.
Peer helping is helping peers.
Peer helping is helping yourself.
Peer helping is giving direction.